New tonight, a Washington football safety was involved in a fatal car accident in Loudoun County Thursday night. Deshazor Everett was driving with 29-year-old Olivia Peters on Gum Spring Road when the car ran off the road, struck several trees, and flipped over. Peters was taken to a nearby hospital where she died from her injuries. Everett was seriously hurt but is expected to be okay. That investigation is ongoing.